we stand with the weight between our feet again. Okay. We're going to kind of sit back down to grab the weight. And as I do that, I'm putting the weight onto my heels. I'm just lifting my toes there to show you, lifting my toes. So you don't lean forward like that, because that encourages us to kind of hunch forward and use the back. And that's where you get that can cause problems with your back. So we're just going to squat down onto our heels, pick it up, stand nice and straight with our shoulders back and our chest out. Then we're going to put it down again and then stand up. Alright? And so it may seem like a silly exercise. What I'm doing there is just trying to hopefully teach you how to lift properly with a really good posture. Keep your tummy tight when you're doing it. So squat down, up we come, and then down again. Alright? So let's all try that. Do that 5 times, okay? Down, grab your weight, up and down. That's good. And stand up again. Yeah, you can keep the weight if you like. So up and down. Up and down. That's it. That's great. That was pretty good. Shoulders back. Back nice and straight.